historic site opened in 1947 and has been home to Landry's since 1980. Of watercraft pass by on their way to Galveston Bay and beyond. Did anyone know that Clear Lake is the third largest yachting community in the entire U.S.? The family. We're now about to enter the Grand Events Plaza. This great outdoor environment plays host to a great way to cool off if you dare. In the background, you'll see our Boardwalk Inn with 52 spectacular rooms and great cafes. A great getaway to relax and recharge.
Bet you're scared, huh?
It ain't no freshwater from creeks and streams inland. Interestingly, Galveston Bay averages only 7 to 9 feet in depth. Have any of